inside her is a fiery flame. A child running wild, free to dance and laugh and cry, and travel to melodies are shared of words you cannot hold on to anymore. Sounds that trace the pigment of her skin.